we could truly collaborate with our fellow man, there would be enough to go around for the world.
Of the rest of mankind.
Opportunity that we now have to reimagine everything, to reimagine work, to think of this as productive, not only as of things, but of well-being, to think of governance in a different way, to think of education in a different way. What an opportunity. What a time to be alive.
Stand and saying, I do not want to participate in a system that is destroying life on Earth. It doesn't make sense, so I'm not going to do it. Like, that is that kind of refusal to comply, that kind of trust in values that embrace and serve life. That's what we need on a mass level.
take me to jail, you almost kill me. But in spite of that, I'm gonna still love you.